This is my second year and it's my third contract. I did a lot of researches actually because I wanted to choose one of the best company, of course, and focus on the food. And I look around and you know, all my researches lead me to Crystal. Well, of course, it's a little bit different because, like you know, this is like a floating city. So everything is in a small environment, but also we have everything on board. And of course, I don't miss much from land, apart sometimes maybe when the sea is a little bit rough, but no more than that. I did a lot of training, of course, for survival at sea and lifeboat commander that I didn't. You know, I didn't know before joining a ship, and also culinary-wise, I learned a lot in this year and a half, let's say. Organizing people and organizing the menus and all the food items that they need to go to the menu, realizing with the head chef or the executive chef, and this is very important for me to go forward and, of course, to increase my career and getting better in my role. Sometimes I find myself with the galley tours to you know, communicate with the guests and asking questions and of course try to answer as much as I can. And yeah, I really enjoy that actually. Yeah, actually when I was on Esprit we had one big buffet, gala buffet for New Year's Eve. We were in Dubai and it was an amazing buffet and one of the, well, few guests actually came to, you know, say thank you and like congratulate for the presentation and the quality of the food, and that one was really, you know, I was really proud of it, and also the guests look very happy, and that's what matters at the end. I don't set myself like 10 years or anything, but yes, for sure I see myself still working in the cruise ship. Sometimes when you are at sea, maybe you like to go to the port when you have a bit of break, and of course if you are at sea, you cannot really go out, and that's a little bit of a restriction. Or, so that's the, maybe the only downwards. Of course, you have to sometimes you have to share some spaces with other people or some facilities, and sometimes it can be a little bit challenging. But other than that, it's just this one that is the problem actually. My room is like your home. My room is sacred. You know, I take my time to rest, to focus, because if you don't spend much time resting, of course you cannot perform as well as you should. I can say that some of these people that I'm working to, my colleagues, they are very friendly and I can call them actually friends. They are really trustworthy and I'm very happy to work with them and live with them, let's say. What I would say is to come here prepared, mentally prepared, that you will spend some time on a ship, you will see beautiful places, but of course you're going to be far away from home. Of course, first timers in the ship industry, maybe that one will be a little bit hard for them, but I think after the first contract, it's all down here because you understand how it works and everything, so just come prepared mentally more than physically or anything else. Working on a cruise ship gives you so much time and so much, you know, opportunities to visit, you know, the best cities in the world. Actually, I've seen so many beautiful things.